How's it going, Scrubby Wubbies and Scrubby Wubettes of TGN FPS? I know this is some Gears of War 3 gameplay, but as I am told, FPS is for any kind of shooter game, so hopefully you do not hold this against me, because I do play a lot of Call of Duty, I play a lot of Battlefield, I play any kind of shooting game that's out there, so don't hold it against me, please. Alright, so who is this guy talking in the mic? My name is SikOnDaStix, as my gamertag is called in Xbox 360. No, I'm not an Xbox fanboy, but I do like Xbox. So hopefully you're not like a PlayStation fanboy and you're gonna bite my head off for holding a controller that's a little bit bigger than yours. Alright, so my name in real life is Henry. I know it's the weirdest name you've ever heard for a Mexican, but that is my name and you will call me by it, or you can call me SikOnDaStix. However, if you do know me from my design background or my drawing background, you can know me as TA3 or TA3 Productions, and that solely stands for The Artiste 3. I've got that that name from high school. It was a while back and it stuck, so I used it just about everywhere I could. So there you go, that's my name. So some of my other stuff you might want to know about me. Yes, I do have a girlfriend, and yes, I do have a job. My girlfriend, she's lovely. I've loved her for however many years, I don't even remember. But let's just say that I'm legally married in Texas. So you do the math, or you can do up the research. Do I have a job? Yes, I am a media technician for a big billion-dollar plastic manufacturer company. No, I cannot tell you the name of that company because there's a lot of legal binds and stuff like that you might not even want to know about. So let's just say I have a job for a plastic manufacturer. That's all you need to know. Alright! Do I go to school? Absolutely. I am taking 15 hours at my community college here at my hometown. It is ridiculous, but I'm doing it, because I'm trying to get my one-year certificate to build some websites and stuff like that, just to make a lot of moolah. Alrighty, do I speak Spanish? No, so don't ask me. Don't be stereotypical and stuff like that. Just letting you know! Alright, so my gaming background. I am currently the leader of Vindictive Gaming, and you can check my channel out in the bottom. There's a bunch of guys that we play with, and it's pretty no-homo stuff, but it's pretty damn awesome. It's pretty sexy, I'm not gonna lie. We do a lot of stuff. Like I said, we play all kinds of games. We play Battlefield, Gears of War, Call of Duty, of course. And Call of Duty is going to come out, and I can't wait for it. Battlefield's coming out. I'm probably going to buy that, too. You want me to play a Battlefield? You like Battlefield gameplay? Let me know. If you don't, then tell me in the bottom, and I will definitely not buy the game. Shoot, save me $60. You know what I'm saying? Some other stuff you might want to know about my gaming background. I do play Call of Duty competitively on GB and stuff like that. If you don't know what GB is, it's basically game battles, and you play in private match versus clan, so it's a clan battle, and you beast on each other and record it and try to become pro. Not really, but that's what we do. We used to do it a lot, but recently I haven't. So if you're into GB and you have a GB team and you need somebody to pick up, hit me up and I'll definitely join. I know a lot about the competitive field. I mean, I'm not a pro or anything, but I am pretty good. As far as YouTube, I have been doing this for a long time. My clan and I have been doing a lot of different things to try to get known in the gaming community. So if you really want to join a cool little clan that's always on YouTube, hit me up and maybe we could join up, and then I don't know, maybe we can get big through TGN, because TGN is the best network I've seen since Machinima. Yes, I'm comparing TGN to Machinima because it's freaking awesome. I don't even know how to say Machinima, I'm so stupid. But this video is about to wrap up, guys. Like I said, I play a lot of games, so if you look forward to just funny commentaries, live commentaries, some walkthroughs sometimes, some how-tos, even art videos. I do art videos too, so if you want to see any of this stuff on TGN, please like this video. Tell me what I did wrong, what I don't do wrong, and stuff like that. Just in general, I just like talking as community. We're a big community, as TGN says. We are YouTube, so the only way to get big on YouTube is to interact with each other, so until next time, guys, this has been SikOnDaStix, and later.